Stofzuigen is vermoeiend, zwaar en het gaat nooit soepel. Of stofzuigers de trap op en af zeulen. En als je denkt dat je altijd door je rug moet gaan met stofzuigen, dan moet je nu opletten. Dit is de Molino Handyvac van Tommy Teleshopping. De ongelooflijk krachtige, rugbesparende stofzuiger die je overal tussen de vloer en plafond kunt gebruiken. Het is een lichte stofzuiger met een enorme zuigkracht. En dat is een bowlingbal van 8 kilo. Maar met al die kracht weegt het toch minder dan 2,5 kilo. Wat is je grootste rotzooi? Kattenbakgrind? Weg. Potgrond gemorst? Weg. Huisdierhaar op de bank? Weg. Het is zelfs ook een handstofzuiger voor de auto, die alle frietjes, kruimels, zand en ander vuil uit de kleinste hoeken van je auto zuigt.
The dust bunny. You see him under the couch, you see him over in the corners under the cabinet. It's embarrassing. Grab the handy back and get him up this quickly. It's so easy. So lightweight and so versatile.
This is a bagless unit. It also has a pre-filter and a HEPA filter. But when it's time to empty out, all you simply do is push it right there. It goes into the trash, pop the lid, close. You never have to touch anything.
How easy is that? Well, the handy vac doesn't just do floors. With this telescopic tube, check this out, Brian. Whoop. And this 90-degree brush.
That's terrific for shelves and things that get up high and the ceiling fans, that would be awesome.
Well, you can get to all those hard to reach places like ceiling fans, shelves and vents that are up high. I confess, I have a dirty little secret. I would never clean behind the refrigerator or the heavy bookcase or even under the couch. With the handy vac, you don't have to have a dirty little secret. With the extension arm and the crevice tool, it's effortless to clean behind the refrigerator without hurting your back.
I can clean everything. Carpet, ceiling fans, couches, floors, curtains, and even behind the refrigerator.
Best vacuum ever. I keep one in the garage for the car.
This vac is so powerful. I never really use my old upright anymore.